Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We are here to, do the quest, but also let's finish up Shelob's, because this is the last one we have, I think.
Have you ever seen a spider's web strung with dew? That is the web of fate. All possibilities hang in the balance, but as the sun rises and the wind blows, the dewdrops fall, and history is revealed. A dark lord or a bright one? Middle Earth will have neither. I will shake the branch until all have fun.
All right. Has been revealed in Cirith Ungol. Find it to uncover the truth of Shelob's past and Mordor's future. Cirith Ungol? Alright. I guess we'll be back. Is this Cirith Ungol? Yeah. Alright. Then we can unlock spiders. Though I don't think I'll really use them. Web of Fate. Ah. That must be it. Pardon me. Okay, final memory.
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
All right. Oh, jeez.
Stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.
Upset.
The
He will suffer. He will suffer.
Okay. So does that mean if I get betrayed by a loved one, can I then turn into a spider in my life? Is that how that works? And I guess we should at least use it once. I still like this because it's a way to dominate real quickly. Caragols and ghouls can be raised from the dead. Why not? We'll try that. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's Shelob, everybody. Let's go back to Saraghost and start our training. So, to the pits we go. I don't think anybody here is really that leveled up either. So this could take a while. Me an archer. I was trying
to. I got talents here going to waste.
I'm not sure what the. Oh, wait. I went too far. It's on this rooftop? What level is this fight? 37. Got decoys. Enraged by everything. Mm. 37, eh? Yeah, I think all these commanders are like in their 20s or 30s. Yeah, the trickster. I don't know if you're strong enough to do this, though. Let's start with the trickster, but we'll do the other fights. Probably closer to his level. Bombs, master of the hunt. Caragor's beast for fucking. Ronk! Do it to it, buddy.
Get ready to lose! It's no fun when it's easy. There are any hard ones out there?
Death! Use this! I don't think he's falling for the decoys. Now, can Ronk defeat a person who's equal level? I don't know. We'll see.
You won't beat me!
I got so much more pain to give!
That pack of hunters is really gonna not help you out there, Rock, with all those javelins. I need to get Rock a follower of some kind of followers to go with his decoys.
You missed me?
Although Rock is giving it to nice. Oh. Run out of decoys, Rock, hurry up!
So slow!
Oh, Rock! Yeah, beat him with that arm! Hell yeah! Go, Ronk. Now we've unlocked the max level. We're gonna do one more of these levels, because I'm sure the max level is like around 50. And let me see if I can open up the army menu from there. There we go. And let's give you a pack of archers? Warriors? Not sure what would be best with you. Let's say hunters, we have so many of them. Does his decoys also get his weapon type? So if I give you a poison weapon, will all your decoys get those? I'm assuming they do. Look at this guy. You also have a flame weapon and gang hunters. Alright. Good luck, Ronk. I believe in you.
Practice time is over. Time for a real fight!
Who wants to become a beautiful corpse?
Yep, decoys have poison weapons. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Where's your gang at? Does the gang not come out if you have decoys? What the hell? I believe in you, buddy. You almost got him. That's fine. That's like his first hit. Yes! Nice job, Ron. Oops, wrong person. Yeah, I guess decoys takes precedence. Okay. I suppose that makes sense. Although that kind of makes me sad a little bit, but you know, it's fine, whatever. Alright, Ronk, can you go all the way? I think this is the champions. What do we got here? Level 47, terrified of flies, gang of archers, marksman, power shot, quick shot, hellebolt's crossbow, arrow proof. I believe in you. You're a little lower than he is, though, but. You got a lot of poison weapons.
Now you will taste defeat!
Oh, I'm feeling it now! Who wants a try?
Oh! Okay. He wants to try. Turns out he definitely wants to try. Go get him, Ronks! Nice. Do all the decoys have the potential to do those moves too? The whole throw move? Or do they just attack? Because, like, what if he got stuck in a chain of Ronk decoys just throwing him over and over again? That'd be sweet. Look at this! Oh man, get Ronked! Get Riggedy Ronked, sucker! Yes! Ronk! 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 Level 50! Ah, Ronk! Ronk's been with us for a long time, too. But we're level 51, so does that mean we give him another fight? I think 50's high enough right now. Level 50 gives them a new ability, right? Of some kind? Or maybe it doesn't because I gave them a poison weapon? Fine. Okay, so Ronk, we are going to remove you as bodyguard. Yes, we need you to go undead tank. Yeah, get out of there. Who's up here? Ah, yes. Let's get you leveled up next. I would like you to stay as overlord, but we need to make sure you can prove your worth. Trying to think. Probably won't have you as a war chief, so we'll move you. You'll get a taste of Overlord and get moved almost immediately. Although this is probably going to make me reset, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, this is you're the high elf lover. Wait, hold on. One more move there, buddy. Probably this dude. You know, let's have this guy fight first, get him up to 50, and then we'll do more repositioning. So. Loser. Or a slayer. Enraged by frost, fireproof, and beastproof. So who are we gonna... Was it this dude? No, it's this dude. But he has fire. Eh. If you can't deal with a fireproof person, then you don't deserve to live.
Get ready to lose!
Because it could happen.
All who face me! Darkness!
That's some big damage.
Give you pain!
Nice damage. Get in there, Olaugs! Protect your leader! Nice. the days. This could be it. Attack! Oh my god, you wasted that. Oh, it's alright though. You got it. He's like, what happened in my life? I was close though. Whew, that's definitely close. Alright, War Chief, take your spot. Mohawk Man. You are a fire master. Okay. I don't know if you were like that before. Probably were. Alright, R. Hinnok. You were, one of my firsts in this area? So I hope you have what it takes, man. We'll start you off here. That dude looks cool. Clumsy, soft target, vulnerable to stealth, and sickly. Ugh. That's not good. For you.
The crowd screams for you. I will make you scream for them. More fighters! I kill all!
Watch it, Caribor!
Damn! God, that Caribor! Save that Caribor,
buddy!
And there's another one. Hit him, man! Oh, he's just getting stunned by that hunter pack. Oh, man. Well, it's unfortunate that he's going up against hunters, I guess. There you go! Finally pulls out the weapon. You gotta finish him off now before those hunters kill you. Come on, buddy. Yeah! Don't let him hit you. Shit. Oh no, he's enraged. He's enraged. Oh shit. Oh shit. No! Oh, come on! Ah, the dragon! I hate Olog's to enrage.
Gondor's city on the edge of Mordor has changed hands again. But those hands look darker now than when they first failed to protect it.
Holy shit. Alright, let's just do this. I guess I can recruit you.
I swear allegiance to you!
I hate when those long time people fight or die. Okay. So, I mean, I guess we should see what you have. But you, like, sickly, clumsy, soft target, vulnerable self. Like, all mine players. You have so many ways of just messing you up. You're not worth being War Chief. Just another lower level cool person. Snafu the Taunter. Let's give you a try.
for a clinic on combat.
Give me someone proud. I do like it when they're proud.
Luke, it's a carnivore! Let's go bring you down!
Decoys have done pretty well. Time to ragdoll.
Too slow!
Stay put!
Nice! Nice job, Snafu. The Taunter. Let's take you to... I guess this one next? This guy's gonna be what, like level 45?
Wish you never met.
Oh, 37.
Me.
Come on now, step right up for a taste of pain.
I'll bring you eternal pain.
Yeah, surround him. Although you don't really have much damage on him yet.
Oh.
One decoy down.
Ah, gotcha!
I like to hurt everyone!
Dude, this guy must have just insane hit points. He's getting hit, but... like, the decoys don't do much damage anyway, but he's getting hit by the main one, and he's still not taking much damage. Oh man, this may be it. Too, but you're just not doing jack shit to this guy. Maybe he is immune to curse. Actually, he probably is immune to curse. Farewell, the Taunter. Hello, Necroflesh Pickler. Or Picker. Punch in the face!
God, follow every command!
Were you immune to curse? Yep, he was immune to curse, that's why. Oh well, that's fine.
It'll be a pleasure.
Let's see what you can do.
I've been waiting to kill you. It better be worth it. Come on, I'm ready for ya.
Okay.
Tooth and claw!
This way, weakling!
Damn! Well. Alright, Flesh Picker. Nice job. Very nice job. Let's take you to the championships. This is probably where he dies. Flame Weapon Tank. Enraged by Cowards, Frost Curse Immune. What were your weaknesses? Do you even have any? You have a fear of Caragors? You do have a lot of cool stuff! Alright! Prove yourself worthy!
I knock you down and grind you into dust!
Not a victim! Come on!
I end you!
Nice first move. Nice second move. Holy shit. He's just repeating. I mean, it's working. Don't let him heal. Don't let him heal. Nice, nice.
You die.
Interesting. They, like, countered Sun to each other? Well, you gotta stab him, but he still grabbed you.
I kill.
Nice. Ice block. Ice block with a stun.
Scream for me, boy.
Oh! Holy shit. That was that Olog move that does insane damage for whatever reason. Oh my god, keep swinging the legs, yes! Yes! Oh, he looked like he was gonna die. What is that Olog move? They're just like, I see you at full health, and now I'm gonna go blah blah blah, and now you're almost dead. What the hell is that move? You won the champions. Let's do it again though, because we need to get him level 51, or at least 50. He's been doing really good.
I'm here to rip your spine out. I'm so ready to kill again. A Kenegor.
Oh, he does have a weakness to beasts. But that's okay. Again, we need to see if they can take the weaknesses. That is a very long days. Alright, you need to take out that Caragor, buddy. Or the hunters, I guess. And they suck too.
I got ya.
I know. I hate hunters too, man.
Look into my eyes.
I don't know why you would throw a javelin from melee range. Doing pretty good. Now for the Caragor. You need to get that Caragor, buddy. All right. Well, you got the Caragor. He extra got the Caragor. And I need to survive this day's state. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Get that shield up, buddy. Get that shield up. Oh, and then they got... You walked right into it, man.
Kill.
Like, right into it. Yes. Oh, my God. Yes. Yes. Don't run into that mine. He's gonna run into that mine, isn't he?
Rip and run.
Or he'll do that.
Snap your blade.
Yes! Dude. He's the real deal. You have earned your place at my table. And by that I mean as a war chief. Who are we gonna replace? Not Ronk. Not you. I guess you. Way to go, Flesh Picker. Rose up from the pits. Alright, who's this guy? Gang of Warriors, Commander, Enraged Acrobatics, Frost, Poison, and Beast Proof. Like, okay. Oh, no, this guy. Okay, let's get this guy. Gubu. We'll have him fight in the championship. Jesus. You look cool. You got a lot of blood on you.
You want a challenge? Fine.
Get ready to die, then.
You're done. Beg for me.
Sarah Jane?
I'll end you. Miss me.
You know, none of these people are Ulog, though. Is it Ugo or Ugo? Damn, it's been so long.
Can't catch me!
How have we not seen another one of like him? Who won that? Yes! Nice way to finish. Although I wasn't super impressed with Yakubu, but you did do it. You are level 51. But again, not very impressive. But, you know, it'll do, I guess. So now we need to get you out of there. So that means someone else is going to be War Chief. Who's going to be War Chief? And I kind of want it to be Ronk, but I also want Ronk out fighting against other War Chiefs because he's just cool like that. Oh, we'll reposition you. We do need to upgrade the fortress because we are missing slots right now. We have two more War Chief slots here. Let's see, siege upgrades. I don't think we have anybody quite yet. But we will. Oh yeah, you know, this guy I think has actually done pretty well. So let's give him a chance. I remember he did pretty well in the last siege against someone who was a higher level than he was. What was he, level 31? So let's do... start from the beginning. Are you immune to curse or poison?
Shit.
Alright. No. I don't know if you have much chance against that. But, alright. Some people have been able to overcome their weaknesses, so you gotta see if you can.
Practice time is over. Time for a real fight!
Oh, I'm feeling it now! Who wants a try?
Caragor! Your time's up!
You need to... you need to go on the offensive there at some point, buddy. Your defenders aren't going to live forever. It seems like a lot of people just don't do well with the Caragor. It's almost best if you just don't even have them riding one. Oh man, that damage. Oh dude, I don't think you're gonna live through this one. Oh no. That little smoke bomb trick doesn't really do much. And now you're dead. You could not overcome your weakness. I don't really know if I want this guy though.
I get it! What pains me more than the strike itself is that I must face an adversary who's so pathetic.
I'm sorry, what? Listen, you are no whatever that other guy was. Half tongue? Ow. Why does it hurt me so much? He's level 30.
Gotcha now!
Fear of execution. That's not great.
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen.
But look at that smile.
As you command.
Let's see how he does. Huh. You look cool.
Think you're tough? Well, I'm tougher.
Stop babbling and get to fighting.
All right, yeah.
Now those grenades are pretty good. I like the stun grenades.
Break your mouth!
Okay. You know, I didn't even look to see what this guy... what was the stats? His stats were, I'm just gonna kill you and rip it off. That's where his stats were.
Yeah.
Dazed by stealth. King of Warriors, Mines of Bombs. Yep. Get Sappers, Final Blast. Nothing really special for your class traits. But the bombs are cool. Mortal Wound, Enragement's good. Beast of Frenzy's good. Poison Proof. He's alright. Let's take you up to the next level. He looks dangerous. So, Bestial, or him being on a Caragor shouldn't make this guy, our guy, enraged, right? Ooh, the triple strike's gonna be rough. Yeah, after he kills a beast. So he should become enraged, which probably guarantees him this win. As long as he can kill the Caragor.
Ugh, you look like a show-off. I hate show-offs.
Stop stalling and make a move.
Nice. You gotta kill that Caragor. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god, he's taking damage. But you're enraged? Honestly, his enraged state didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. He may lose this. He's only three levels lower, which is not that big of a difference. Wow. He got two enraged states and still lost. He didn't really throw the bombs. That much. Damn. Alright. What's special about you? Not much, right? You were good enough, though. You killed a Ulog who had two enraged states.
Whatever you want, right, Lord, right, Lord.
Alright, so we're gonna take you to the pits. This guy, right? I didn't catch his name. But yeah, I think that was this guy, Flack.
Woo! I do like it when they act big!
You gonna fight me or talk me to death?
Those are some basic ass warriors. Good enough. Throw stab. I like it. Do we do one more level? And let's do one more level here. No. He won it. Let's take him to a championship. I think this is going to be a little higher than he is. You look cool too. You have flame. Ugh, getting a defender is going to be tough. Oh, you have iron will. Oh, I really hope you lose. Oh shit, more banners. Arrowproof? Immune to range attacks? No. If they're immune to the main way of a person attacking, and that's not like poison, curse, and that stuff, then that's just not right. Who else do we have that can even take you? Maybe this War Master Berserker? Gang of Elite Warriors? Beast Slayer? Maybe. Enraged by just all the beasts. Poison proof, beast proof. Let's give you a shot. We need to get you up to level 50 anyway.
You won't beat me! Come here, fool, and I will make you eat those words!
Enough!
Time to die! Keep clear to fire!
Wait! I'm not ready.
I like those commanders because I just love the way like Roman armor looks, and that's kind of what they remind me of. I mean, especially with the helmets, obviously. I don't think this Roman's gonna win though. Unless they have some tricks up their sleeve. A lot of tricks. Nope, not enough. Okay. Well, I think that means you become a war chief. Anyone we want to tick off the wall? None of those. Who's going to become Overlord? Urlasu? The only person I'm really attached to here is Ronk. But maybe we'll put Ronk, because he's the only one I'm really attached to here. I do like to have him out and fighting, but Ronk, my friend, this probably means I'll never see you again, but hold on. You've earned it! And we get to keep the same architecture too. Alright, so you need to be moving off. Who's gonna be taking your spot? Who is the next one? Norrook the Unyielding is close. Oh no, Flak. We gotta keep going with Flak, right. Congratulations, buddy. Oh, it resets it anyway. Yeah, okay.
Poison! Feel it moving through me veins. This is it. This is your last night in Mordor.
Wow, that guy looks savage. Another arrow proof. Shit. Okay. Well, I mean, you're 47. We actually probably want to have this guy go back to the previous round. I don't know. Alright, you try. I think we took you from the enemy army.
You're tough. Let's see if your guts are tough, too.
In the last siege.
Don't make me wait. Come get some. I'll bleed you.
You lose.
wins. But he's taking a lot of damage. I was kind of hoping he'd win. Well, guess that settles that. Noruk. Reposition. We'll probably give Grom a chance to prove himself and become my bodyguard. Since he was war chief and we kinda demoted him. Well, promoted him. Are you arrow proof as well? Okay, finally. Did I say fear of Karagoras? Because then he's gonna have a bad day.
Promise me you'll struggle. It's no fun when they just keel over.
You better be a real fighter, and not a brainless gack.
Look, a Karagor.
Well, that was quick.
Blood. Blood for the Dark Lord.
Are you gonna start throwing? Holy crap, that damage! Holy sh! Well then, I guess we're gonna recruit you. Now he's dazed. Are you kidding me? Take a lot of punishment.
Yes, master.
Another Brawl Master. Alright, let's give you one try into the championships. Where? There you are. Man, no other special traits, though. I guess we can give him, like, followers and stuff. What I hate is that the legendary training orders are locked behind the
I will make you
real currency boxes. Like, that just sucks.
We're running out of victims already?
That just really sucks. It's like, I'm not gonna see what any of the legendary training orders are, because I refuse to spend real money on those fucking loot chests in a single player game. Damn, grab move. Really? Three in a row? Four in a row? Come on, you can do it. Pull throw. There you go. Wait, he's still attacking you. Well, that was weird. Alright, you made it. Let's see what we can give you. You don't even have cursed weapons, do you? Because I don't think this gives you cursed weaponry. It just boosts your and nearby allies' damage. We'll give you an arch... No, let's give you Hunter Gang. Do you have any weapon types? We can give you a poison one. Oh, we can give you a curse one. Can then we give you curse warder? Or that will that replace it? Cool. There you go, buddy. You've earned it. Let's get you up here in the spot. Zune Brawlmaster. So that is all level 51s in our castle? Well, except for Ron, but that's okay. So, for bodyguard, I was going to give you a try. Grom Brawlmaster? Brawler. Caragor Pack, Beastmaster, Beast Roar, Savage Counter. Okay. But you're only level 26, so we got to start at the bottom. You got to work your way to the top. Whoa. Cool helmet. Ugh. Cool abilities, too. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Good luck, Grom.
You've been lucky so far, and that luck is about to end. Looks like another maggot. Can't wait to be my next victim.
At least he isn't enraged by Caragors. Attack him, bro. That's how this works. What are you doing? Grom, get up. Yeah. Hosh. We saw that coming. All right, Hoshkrish, you're up.
One of your scalp would hit you, maggot.
Execute him at this point. May kill him? Probably not, but let's play safe.
I'm your chosen! Your chosen!
As you wish, Bright Lord.
Alright. This guy looks cool. Looks like he means business.
Get ready to die!
Simple. I like it.
Never damn glad to kill! Die!
Nice follow-up of the screen there. This is a pretty one-sided fight. Dude who looks cooler was not in fact cooler. Alright, level 2 for you, buddy. Oh god. Hello. Good luck, Oshkosh.
And see how well you play dead when you're dead!
This a little bit higher level.
Let's get this over with. Die!
I like it. Be aggressive. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Die already!
You attacked with a day stick? Nice. Oh shit, that dude's enraged. Oh no, Oshkosh. Did he get enraged by his own Caragor attacking him? Well. That was weird. That was very weird. Oh, I guess you saw me.
I'll cut you open along with any Uruk to catch between us. Let's see which of you bleeds out first.
Oh shit! I don't. Have I ever been thrown that way? Probably have. You punch in the face! Chosen. Oh, that's why he was enraged. Okay. Gotcha. And you're beast fodder. Alright. Alright.
Oh, the fun we'll have. Yes, my lord.
I like to think we're learning from each other.
I certainly picked up the finer points of swordplay from you.
Wait, what are you saying?
You won't stay alive much longer. You must be eager to die!
What?
He may kill you!
That was quick.
nothing but a plaything!
Yeah, you gotta watch out for that move. He does that a lot. I think that's the first bomb I've seen, bro.
Let's blow up Middle Earth!
Stay put!
I hope this hurts!
Championships. See if you can overcome a higher level character.
Get ready to die. Come on. What are you waiting for?
Watch out, a catagol.
Damn, nice headshot. Oh man, you take heavy damage from Paragross, right?
Agile up, my little beast. Dead blood! This will do some damage.
Watch that back. Caragors are actually winning this part because he's distracted. Yeah, because he's just getting nailed by that crossbow move. Oh man, what a way to go. Not even gonna get to kill a single Caragor. Oh boy. And then there's crossbows. Man. Alright. I think he deserved to go out better than that.
When I take you apart, there'll be so much gore it'll make the eye of Sauron blink.
Yeah. you even have Iron Will. Get the hell out of here. I don't want to spend the time to shame you. Damn it. I don't want to spend time getting someone else from the top or the bottom to the top, so let's start here. Oh. You seem cool. Do you have anyone that can give him any kind of challenge? Maybe the Learned Scribe?
Practice time is over. Time for a real fight!
Oh, you're 52? I didn't even see that.
I'm just getting started!
Garbos! Garagos! Prepare to die!
I'm gonna have to shame this Olog. Damn it. Why can't he be 51? I mean, look, really, he's not winning this fight that fast. That is the move. Jesus. All right, so we gotta beat him, shame him, beat him again.
Just change that.
Yeah, let's.
I kill you.
Well, that just blew up all my spiders. Say, here I come. What the fuck?
I want to seek shelter.
Death comes for you.
I want to seek shelter.
Nice, Sprout. That Olog reach. Oh, the Brown. Resisting the Grog attack like it's nothing.
Spark a punch. Prepare to die.
Olog and Rages really are the worst. Oh, you're enraged again already? There's gotta be a cooldown on that shit, man. Shit. Oh, enraging Olog's just are the worst. Gotta go hunt. No Uruk's a target. Oh, I guess he's still there. We go. It's a long episode. Wait, are you underground or above ground? You're above ground. Alright, so we'll probably recruit this guy, and then I may have to just end the episode, because this gets so long. And when episodes get this long, it takes hours and hours to upload them to YouTube. And that is a problem. Alright, do we want these poison? Yeah, we'll take this poison first.
Manswise!
Wow, you're close!
You have caused me. Until this moment, you have not known suffering. You are doing fine. I want to seek shelter.
Oh no, I heard the spiders. I'll just let you do your thing. Oh, fuck. Well, that was easier. Fight for me now.
I swear to serve you.
Yeah, you do. What were your stats again? Yeah, great strength. Okay. That's going to do it for this episode, everyone, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we will do the siege in the next one, because this one went a little long. Take care, everybody.